He's going to get his catches. So as they move forward defensively, got to continue to focus on not giving up the big play when he does catch the ball in the secondary.
Call it no gain that time, as it's going to leave him with a third and about three to go.
And it's third down.
A good chance this is four down territory if they're unable to convert. But right now looking at a third and three. Here's Wilson to throw. Catch is made by Hockenson, the tight end. His first catch of this wild card game, and it's good for a first down.
That throw's not going to get them a whole lot, but that really didn't matter, did it? They got what they needed on that throw. Picked up the first down, and I'm going cliche here. Game of inches, partner.
Absolutely. Well, and you talked to me a lot about opening drives, how key those are to set the tone. You kept the drive alive. Third down conversion here is big. Well, throw on first down with Wilson. He'll let this go for the end zone. And that will be incomplete. Would have been a big hitter if they had connected. Instead, it's second down.
They went with a dime look on defense. Two extra defensive backs on the field and covered up essentially every blade of grass. That allowed them to disrupt the play.
Here's second and 10 now from the 35.
Touch 50.
Here's Wilson. Going to throw again. And nearly an interception here on their opening drive. But instead, third down.
Even the greats in this game, and he certainly qualifies as one of them, they're going to have trouble if they continue to throw into double coverage.
He better be careful. Throwing into too much double coverage might have a couple of them picked off. The seventh play now of this opening drive. This is third and long, though. On third down, Johnson. And he'll be brought down with the first down and a late flag here, too. And he may get a few more tacked on for good measure. So that flag will cost him 15. Let's go.
And it doesn't matter anymore how you get the face mask. Any part of it, that's going to be 15 yards.
And they've got another first and 10 as the penalty keeps this drive moving. And he'll fight his way down inside the 10 to the 9-yard line. 2 yards on the pickup there. It'll be second and 8.
That's a good play by the guys on the defensive side of the ball. Held him to a gain of 2. And that changes the playbook a little bit now for the guy calling plays. Second and 8. Now he's got to probably think about going to the air instead of maybe staying with the ground game.
This time Wilson will throw. The quick slant caught. His second catch of this wild card game, and it goes for a first down.
First drive of the game. We did see this in practice, didn't we? Because they allowed us to stay and watch and see what their opening script would be, even though we don't know the exact play calls. That looks a lot like what we saw them execute, doesn't it?
It really does, and in practice, it wasn't about a lot of big shots on that opening drive. They wanted to put together a series of plays, sustain it. They've done that. The defense now on their heels a little.
That they are, and you know what else is happening now? They're gaining information. information. They're gaining knowledge about how the defense is planning on playing them. So not only are they being successful on this drive, they're filing things away for future drives in this game.
Defensively, though, they had a chance there to hit him for a loss. Couldn't get it done.
Looked like someone was able to knife into the backfield, but he wasn't able to get him down. But his compatriots, they were able to grab him at the line of scrimmage and not let him get any further downfield.
They'll run it with Johnson. And the avenue collapsed for him as he's going to be held up short of the goal line. They hold him again, and now all of a sudden it's third and goal at the one. This Eagle defense, they won't give in without a fight. This is third and goal. Wilson going to fake the give and keep it himself. And he'll get into the end zone. Touchdown, Detroit. A one-yard touchdown reception as his guys are able to strike first here in this opening quarter.
Forget about the storylines of being intimidated in the playoffs on the road. I mean, that was pretty clinical right there.
Yeah, they didn't treat it like it was a playoff game in January, did they?
No.
That felt much more like, hey, we're back in August, running a few drills in the practice field. They seem unaffected by what they're facing in this one.
Back out there to boom this one away, maybe with some frustration after the PAT miss. Fake the give. Now Mahomes. Got an open man. It's Michael Gallup. And he's taken down, but able to slip across the 35. It's a gain of 13 and a first down for Philadelphia. So here's a first and 10 at the 38. Now the man from UTEP, this is Aaron Jones. And he's going to be stopped up quickly here. Just a yard up to the 39.
Nice job by that defensive front there to hold him to a short gain on first down. Well played, I must say.
Yeah, only getting 1 yard. There was no room to run. The run only got a yard. Here's second and 9. They'll run for the first time with Hill. And he'll be taken down, but not before he works it past the 50. 14 yards there and an Eagle first down.
Would you say this offense is locked in right now?
They're having no trouble on this drive. What is it, 3 plays, 3 first downs?
Yeah, you talk about on the march. They keep this up, they'll get to that end zone real fast.
Trying to get one more in here before the quarter breaks. First down carry by Jones. And he is met in his tracks behind the line of scrimmage. 6-0 our score after one.
Get him.
On second and 11 now, Mahomes. Wide open receiver complete. And it's going to be another first down as they'll get him to the ground at the Lions' 27-yard line.
I know many people like to throw to the tight end, maybe in a little flexed out position because he creates mismatches with his size. But slot receivers do the same thing with their quickness, their speed, and their route running savvy.
Hey, check
24,
check 24.
Hey, 57. On first down, it's Jones. And I think the ball's out, but this will fortunately wind up out of bounds.
I don't know about you, but I could hear and feel the sigh of relief all the way up here in our booth.
That was palpable. The sideline, the friend there.
No doubt about it. If ball goes over the sideline, able to retain possession, no turnover. I know his coaches are screaming, just hang on to the ball, man.
The previous run, good for 9. Here's second and a yard. Mahomes going to throw. Oliver, the tight end, making the catch. And he is into the end zone. Touchdown, Philadelphia. An 18-yard touchdown grab as his guys can now take the lead with the extra point. Gonzalez able to tack on the PAT. And they take the lead here at 7-6. Now after the touchdown, here's Gonzalez on to kick it away.
The Lions take over the stand at their own 25-yard line.
The Lions offense ready to kick off their next drive.
49, check 49, check
36 power.
Check the backer, check the backer. Slam, slam, slam.
They'll get this out quickly to Campbell. No gain there on the completion, second and 10.
Well, that was a simple throw and catch, but even with that completion, 0 yards gained. So they're behind schedule on down and distance.
I think they were hoping to get it to him. He could make a man or two miss, but that window closed quickly. Well, they had the run for no gain. Now they'll try again from the 25 on second and 10. Out of the gun. Here's Wilson. Flush to his right. He'll run it. And he's going to be taken down here with a penalty flag on the field. So a decent gain, but all for naught on the penalty.
It's too bad, isn't it? They were feeling pretty good about it. The only people celebrating, the guys who just gave up that play.
Now after the holding call, here's second and 20. Gain there as he'll be taken down just shy of the 20. Give him 4 yards there, but still in a big hole, third and long.
Well, not a big gain with that play, but what they're doing is they're spreading the defense out, probing a little bit, and what they're hoping probably is that later in the game, they can create a matchup that they can exploit for big yardage later.
The Lions on third down. A perfect 3-for-3 as they look to keep that streak going. This is third and 16. Now it's Wilson. He's going deep for Brown. And that'll be incomplete. Well, they took their shot all right, but it comes up empty. And it's fourth down.
You hear the calls for a penalty, but I just don't think so. I think in this situation, the defender was making sure his guy couldn't hold on to the football. So I don't see anything to warrant the flag.
No, I'm with you. There was contact, but I'm happy they kept that flag in the back pocket. was hoping to make a play there on the return with his speed. Instead, he makes a play for the other side.
Yeah, and how many times have we heard coaches say, you know, sometimes it's not really about those X's and O's we drop. It's about those Jimmies and Joes. And when you have a punt returner, he's one of those Jimmies and Joes, one of the best athletes. He's unable to make the play that they were seeking, though.
The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive. And that last drive, a long drive, but not just that. They had a great air attack going. Do they stick with that?
I would think that they would, because if they were confident enough to do it on the last drive, starting backed up in their own territory, why would you change anything? They've got to be confident about what they're presenting and continue to do so.
Yeah, because the secondary, they really look clueless.
And that was amazing, because that drive went and went, no adjustments and no big plays by the defense to knock the ball away.
Still a few inches short of a first down as they come up now on second down. Looking to throw is Mahomes. Got his man there, complete to Gallup. And able to rip off a big chunk of yardage before being dropped inside the 40. A gain of 28 yards there, and give him a first down. So the ball moves into Lion territory now. Here's first and 10 at the 38. On the counter, here's Jones. Give him a couple on the carry there. Second and 8.
Well, they had that one sniffed out. Excellent run blitz. Stopped that one for a short gain.
What makes a good run blitz a good run blitz?
The ability to stay on task, to follow up your assignment, go to the gap you're supposed to cover, and not be deterred by anything else.
The last run good for 2. Here's second and 8. And he is met at the line of scrimmage, and he goes down right there. Officially no gain on the play, and they're left with a 3rd and 8.
No gain on the play. It's now 3rd and 8.
So 3rd down, they need to get to the 28 for a first. Shotgun snap to Mahomes. And that will be incomplete.
Not only was the call spot on, how about the execution of that defense right there? Zone was absolutely locked up tight. He was trying to force it in there on 3rd down.
But if there's a time to force it, he felt like he needed to make a play, right?
Yeah, exactly right. 3rd down, you got to try and find something. There's nothing available there for him.
These kickers now, it used to be that a 50-plus yarder was cause for celebration, now seemingly automatic.
Yeah, isn't it funny? When we prepare for a game, when you look at the backgrounds of these kickers, it's interesting, isn't it, to find out they were All-State quarterbacks, receivers, defensive backs, All-State wrestlers, right? Baseball players. We're finding athletes all along, and now they're just specialists putting it through the posts.
And he's up past the 20 to the 22-yard line. The Lions offense ready to kick off their next drive. And on the last go around, they really couldn't get anything going.
They had to punt from deep inside their own territory, which means you're going to lose the field position battle as a general rule. What they're looking for now is a little more consistency. Move the ball at least a few times on offense. Get a couple of first downs and hopefully flip the field.
Yeah, just something to build off of. That's what they're looking for here. Coming up at the half, we remind you that we're going to do what we've done all year. We'll get you down to Jonathan Coachman in Orlando. Coach will have the lowdown of what's going on here in this wild card weekend as we begin the road to the upcoming Super Bowl. That's going to wind up a loss of a full 3 yards on 1st down.
Another example right there how this defense really is winning the entire game at the point of attack.
Yeah, right there at the line of scrimmage because they are dominating it. It allows their interior guys to get upfield and spill into the backfield. So how are you going to combat that? You know, people say bring in your tight end, keep him in. Your running backs, they have to step forward. Bottom line, your offensive line has to block them first to give yourself a chance.
And oh, Johnson dinged up a bit. Still down. Hopefully nothing serious. We'll check on his status when we get back.
What? Lady!
First carry for Damian Harris, the Alabama man. Well, this is going to depend on the spot, but it's not a very generous one. He looks to be about a yard or so short. It'll be a gain of five, and the punt team will now come out on fourth down. Here comes the Lions punter now, as he'll kick it away for the second time. He gets this away. It's a good one. Drawing toward the sidelines. And this one's out of bounds. Should be inside the 10, I think it is. At the 6-yard line. The field position game, such an overlooked facet, Charles, of an NFL game. But this offense, they're going to be pinned back. What an ideal punt.
An ideal punt, and it leads to that term complementary football. Because them doing that puts their defense in a great spot, doesn't it? Gives them a chance. If they want to be aggressive, try and maybe get a safety out of this whole thing. It puts them in that position.
Attack, attack! Rush in! Rush in! Rush in! Back, attack! Back, attack!
They'll start the drive with a carry by Jones. And he is met quickly in the backfield. Down he goes, folded like a lawn chair.
Well, that didn't appear to be a run blitz. He just darted in once he saw the run develop. That appeared to be a case of see ball, get ball.
So the opening play of the drive goes backwards. Now they'll come up on second and 12. From the shotgun to give to Jones. And he'll take this up to about the 7 or 8 yard line. The Lions now going to use the second of their timeouts as they get the stoppage with just under 50 seconds remaining in half number one. For the Lions, an extra DB in the game now here on third down. Working from the gun, Mahomes going to take a shot for Gallup, and that will be incomplete. Well, they weren't scared to let it fly, but it falls to the ground and brings up fourth down.
Well, partner, they're not content to run this one out as we head towards the half, trying to hit a big chunk play right there and add to their score.
Now, this is a confident group. At the very least, they're thinking field goal.
Yeah, and I don't blame them one bit. I don't think you sit on the ball going into the half when you have a chance to put some more points on the board.
With it is Brown. So possession goes over here on the punt. And the Lions will take over.
First and 10 at their own 38-yard line.
The Lions offense ready to kick off their next drive. The crowd may be losing just a little bit of the edge after back-to-back punts.
They want some big plays. They want to see some offense. They want to see somebody break away, whether it's through the air or on the ground. Now it'll be interesting to see where the patience is on both sides. Each head coach, can you hang in there and not try and force something that could put your team in some jeopardy?
Tackle made there by Jabril Peppers. And he's able to get this one out closer to midfield across the 45. A good pickup. They get 8, but it's third down now.
And it brings up third down.
The Eagles call on the extra defensive back here as they prepare for a stop on third down. Wilson going to fake the give and keep it himself. Open man, he's got him, the tight end, Hockenson. The Lions quickly now going to use the last of their timeouts as they stop it with 11 seconds remaining in this first half. And how about the call here? They need 2 yards in their own territory on fourth down, and they're going to go for it. Here we go on fourth with Wilson. And that is incomplete, stopping the clock with 5 seconds to go. Boy, a curious decision to go for it. Doesn't pan out. And the Eagles are going to take over in great field position. And they line up now for what will likely be the last play of the first half. Final shot before the half for Mahomes. He's going to find Gallup here complete. Now the Eagles will use the second of their timeouts. And that's going to leave them with just one timeout remaining still in the third quarter. We'll see if that comes back to haunt them. We'll be back. All right, Coach, thank you, and we welcome everyone back for quarter number three. One of these two teams about to play their final half of the season as we're back at it in this NFC wildcard bout.
Let's go, baby.
Already at the line, this Philly offense set to go. They have the lead. Now they'll be looking for some separation here as we begin the third quarter.
I like the way you term that, because now I think they go a little bit deeper into their playbook. They like what they did in the first half. That worked okay. But in order to get the separation that you just talked about, change things up a little bit. Change your tendencies. Try and hit them a little bit more with some things they didn't see in the first half.
Let's see if they do just that. The last run got 9. That leaves him with 2nd and a yard.
Let's go, D. It's going to be a long day on this.
Throwing now is Mahomes. Steps away to his left. He's going to take off with it. Give him 7 on the tuck and run, and it'll get him a new set of downs.
That's something we have not seen him do to this point, and that's take the ball, tuck it, and run.
Exactly right. His first carry of the game. I guess he picked a good time to do it.
He certainly did. Not only did he have the element of surprise, he's making sure he's judicious in taking off.
Yellow. Body. I got you. Yellow.
They'll run on first down. It's Jones. He'll get a nice chunk there on the first down run, and it's 2nd and 4.
They're trying to show that they can run the ball and protect this lead. Give it to the backs, play a little bit of keep away, don't you think?
And that's probably a good philosophy at this point, going to make that defense stand up and stop them. 6 yards on that last play. Here's 2nd and 4. Again, it's Jones. And no room to maneuver there. Give him a yard up to the 47.
I know that speed is the hallmark of today's NFL game, but the key to good rushing defense is still having your linebackers set the edge.
Yellow. 180.
Mahomes looks to throw on third down. Into the hands of the tight end. This is Jordan Thomas. And it's going to be another first down as they'll get him to the ground at the Lions 33.
One of the advantages of zone defense, as I remember it, is being able to see the play develop in front of you. One of the disadvantages, when they find those levels where they can hit you with it, sometimes behind the corner and in front of the safety, it makes it tough to defend.
So the ball moves into Lion territory now. Here's first and 10, down at the 33. They go play fake. Mahomes. Oh, a scrap for the football, and he's going to come down with it. Philadelphia picking up the first on a gain of 15.
The goal for any offense versus a zone defense, find the holes where guys are available and put the ball on the receiver before any defender can step up and fill it.
They did it well there. Perfectly executed crossing route. Now a draw play. This is Jones. And they work this near the five. He'll be stopped at the six. 11 more on that one and another first down.
Looks to me like maybe there's a little attrition setting in with this drive. Because when you see that type of a run, I get the feeling the defense getting a little bit tired.
And that's the last thing they need, especially when they look up at the scoreboard.
Caught by Kirk, and he'll take it into the end zone for an Eagles touchdown from 6 yards away, and the Eagles able to push further out in front. A good sustained drive there in this third quarter, capping it off with a touchdown to give them a nice two-score advantage.
It was actually a fun one to watch, wasn't it? I mean, for me, seeing the mix of what they did, how they moved the ball downfield, very sharp, too. Each and every play seemed to be executed with great dispatch.
Gonzalez good on the extra point, and that pushes the lead up to 11. Now after the touchdown, here's Gonzalez on to kick it away. That's fielded in the end zone. And the decision to bring it out will cost him about 5 yards as he'll get this only back to the 20. The Lions offense ready to kick off their next drive. And their halftime hole now even deeper. They need a big drive here just to answer the first touchdown of the second half scored against them.
They were down at the half.
Into heavy traffic, and it's intercepted. Picked off near the 44. And it's a huge return as he brings this all the way back down to the 15-yard line. That interception sets them up beautifully already in the red zone.
And you can hear it all the way up here. Oski, everyone turn to block, find a spot, and now they're set up inside the red zone for their offense.
Hello.
Here we go, D. Here I come again.
Perfect.
They'll try and get the running game going with Jones. Sets him up nicely. First and goal. It was a pickup of 14.
How many times do we say in this game that speed kills? And it does it in so many different ways. In this case, you got a back who's quick and shifty. Can make moves, make people miss, but also gets to and through a hole before it can close down. That's some of the benefits of that speed. Not just outrunning people in the secondary. And that led to a really nice game.
They come out here in the eye. Now a play fake here on first down. And this is caught. Touchdown, Philadelphia. Josh Oliver. Two catches, two touchdowns here so far. And the Eagles take advantage of good field position on the turnover to cash this one in. Got Gonzalez able to tack on the PAT. And the lead is up to 18 now. Now after the touchdown, here's Gonzalez on to kick it away. That'll be taken in the end zone. And no run back here. This will be a touchback, and it comes out to the 25-yard line. The Lions offense ready to kick off their next drive. And last time wasn't pretty. One play and an interception. We'll see if they can do better.
I want to see if they want to go ahead and throw the ball again now on this drive after what happened on the last one. Throw it on the first play. Give the quarterback some confidence.
See what happens.
Well, no matter how they phrase it, staying on schedule, staying ahead of the sticks, whatever you want to call it, 7 yards on first down, that fits the bill.
They'll operate from the 32-yard line here, second and three.
He's not going to get me.
Here's a quick throw out wide. It's McLaurin. And he'll bring it up here to right at the 40-yard line. 7 yards there and a first down.
This has to go down as one of the simpler routes in the playbook, but oh so effective. Nice completion there. Keeps the sticks moving.
Now Wilson on first down. Nowhere to escape, and he goes down. Vita Vea coming right up the gut. Gets in there for a loss of 9.
I think we've seen this before. Someone's down 3 scores. That situation there. It's just going to add to their growing frustrations, don't you think?
Yeah, a bad number 3 right now. 3-score game, third quarter, 3 and out, not what they wanted. And you can tell on the sideline, those faces are getting a little bit longer as this one goes.
19.
Throwing on second and long. Wilson, and an alley to run. He turned that into a nice game, gets him 8 yards closer for third down.
Partner, he was going through his progressions. Not there, not there. After about the third one, he decided he better pull it down and run for it. And he slides down and avoids the hit for good measure.
This offense in desperate need of a conversion as they come up on third down.
Gotta go, in and out. Let's go. Check three.
They go play action now. Wilson. Dancing, and he can't get rid of it. He's taken down. Yannick Ngakoue. Drops him for a loss of 10, and it's going to be fourth and long. Here comes the Lions punter now, as he's on here to punt it away. 1 quarter remains in this NFC wild card matchup. We'll return with more after this break. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. The critical one here if they're going to have any shot at this thing. So they'll go for it on fourth down.
57's the mic. 57's the mic. I'm coming for you, son. I'm coming for you, son. Mike, 57. I hope you're right. Hey, alert.
They're going on fourth down. It's Wilson. Isaiah McKenzie hauling it in. And out of bounds on the other side of midfield at the 45. No reason not to try it there, and they do indeed convert on fourth.
And the Lions first down.
So from Philadelphia territory now, here's a first and 10 at the 45-yard line. Throwing is Wilson. Being chased out left. He'll try and run it. He'll get 5 out of the scramble. It's second down.
They brought the blitz that time, and I thought they were going to get to him, but instead, he flipped it on its ear and ended up picking up positive yardage.
I thought he was dead to rights, but you are exactly correct, sir. Able to turn that into a positive gain.
What?
Green 80.
Watch the slant. Watch the slant. Watch the slant.
Alert.
And 58 is the mic. Book it.
Come. 58 is the mic. 58.
Mike.
Throwing again on second down. Wilson. Catch made here by Campbell. And he has another first down as they'll get the ball down to the Eagles' 29-yard line.
They were in zone defensively, went with a crossing route. It's always interesting to watch that chess match.
Yeah, and I think safeties don't mind crossing routes against zone because eventually you're going to run into their territory, and that's when they lick their chops in order to get the big hit or a play on the ball.
Offensively, nice execution to find a hole, make the catch.
Let's go double count right here. Double count.
On first and 10, it's Wilson. This is caught. And he takes this one in for a Lions touchdown. Paris Campbell, 29 yards. And the Lions are able to draw a bit closer. Gano now to add the extra point. And this time he gets it to go as it is up and good. Gano now following the touchdown here to kick it away. That's fielded in the end zone. And no run back here. This will be a touchback and it comes out to the 25-yard line. The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive. Now, there are two scores on the plus side. Still time here in this fourth quarter, but maybe you start thinking about playing keep away?
Yeah, I think here's the situation. You're not thinking touchdowns anymore. You're just thinking first downs. To keep up with your theme there, playing keep away, first downs, they can't touch the ball.
First play of the drive goes the wrong way. Here's second and 12.
They're running it.
They'll go again to Jones. And he's going to have to protect the football and take his lumps here at this stage of the game as they stop him behind the line. It'll wind up being a loss of two. And that'll force upon him a third and 14. Across the 45. That'll be marked as a 27-yard pickup.
First and 10 at the 48-yard line.
Yellow! And the line!
Hey, watch the right! Watch the right! Here we go! Here we go! Here we go!
Now here's Mahomes. He's going to float this one deep right side. And intercepted. Maybe the turning point they need. The safety Terrell Edmonds picks it. And he will return this one to the 30-yard line. Two-score game here in the fourth. And that pick, it kind of keeps the door ajar, doesn't it?
It does. And you wonder about their strategy because with a two-score lead, you would think maybe you're just sitting on it and trying to drain some clock. It's almost like they felt like, hey, we've got a good cushion. We can keep pressing it. It ended up costing them.
Third
The Lions offense ready to kick off their next drive. And for them, a touchdown their last go around. Obviously, they'll be hoping to do that again.
And when you start plotting for this drive, when you start thinking to yourself, okay, what are we going to do? You don't go away from what you did before because that worked, but you have to be prepared for wrinkles and counters because you know they'll make some adjustments.
Here's Wilson. Campbell making the catch. And he's going to be taken down right at the line. No gain there on the completion. Second and 10.
This possession means so much for them. They've got to focus on this drive and find a way to make this a one-possession game. Yes. Got to get a score.
Yeah, so good with a field goal. Don't necessarily need a touchdown.
Had the completed pass, but for no gain, stopped right at the line, so it's second and 10. Here's Wilson to throw. And a big loss here as he's taken down. Yannick Ngakoue able to get in there for his second sack of the afternoon.
Remember, throughout my career here in defensive coaches always say, guys, you got to earn the right to rush the passer. Well, they put themselves in a great spot with this big lead. And they know they've got to throw the ball.
These pass rushers have to be salivating. It is pin your ears back time indeed. The Lions on third down. 3 for 7 so far in this game. This will be third and forever. From the shotgun, Wilson. He's going to let this one go deep. And this is intercepted. And that should do it. Picked up by the Michigan man, Jabril Peppers.
Well, down two scores in the fourth quarter. It maybe wasn't quite desperation time, but it was getting close. And that interception there on the deep ball, that probably slams the door on their chances.
And maybe that was the thought process, that it wasn't quite desperation time. So now you take the shot before they're going to lay back any farther on defense. Go ahead and throw it downfield. Unfortunately, it didn't work.
They'll start out on the ground with Jones. It's a 7-yard carry to set them up with a second and 3. Got to figure now, after getting that turnover, they're just going to be happy to keep the ball on the ground, right?
This is where covering the football, taking care of the ball, all the ball security terms that have ever been used, they come into play for the guys on offense right now. Just take care of it, and they've got a good chance of ending up winning this game.
So it's Eagle football here as we get you reset. And the scoreboard on their side, they're just looking to melt away these final couple of minutes and put this one in the left-hand column. They'll keep it on the ground. Jones. And this won't be enough to pick up the first. A gain of 2, 3rd and 1. And now right out of the 2-minute break, we'll get a timeout used defensively with 1:56 to go. This is a big third down, and you'd have to think we'd see a timeout right away if they can't stop him here.
Check four, check four. Switch it, switch it, switch it. Come on, switch it. Out. Okay.
They'll keep it on the ground. Jones, he's got the first down and more inside the 40. And he will finally be wrestled down at the Lions' 21-yard line.
I've got an idea. Let's skip racing to the airport at the end of this game. Let's go to the post-game press conference. I have a feeling that the quarterback of this winning team is going to be giving a whole lot of credit to the running game and the offensive line.
Yeah, I was just going to say the offensive line, yes, carrying the ball has been key, but those guys up front, they've made a lot of space. Not totally home free yet, but it's looking good as they come up 1st and 10. The defense can stop it twice more as they take a knee here.
Here we go, set, 50, plant.
54.
The defense can stop it twice more as they take a knee here.
And a wild card win moves them on to the divisional round.
Everyone plays all year long for the right to get into the tournament, as they like to call it. Wild card, divisional, doesn't matter to them. One moves on, one goes home.
So that'll do it for us. For Charles Davis and all our crew, I'm Brandon Gauden. You've been watching the NFL on EA Sports. The Eagles are winners here as we say so long from Philadelphia.
Switching these flows, if you look at my neck, boy, I'm letting it snow. I'm sturdy as hell, you're Sylvester Stallone. They showing me love in my city, gangs ain't hippies. Women like Nicki know what I'm about. I'm not, the stereotypes, they do not fit me. I'm bigger than life, give everyone jobs. I'm not a guard, but heart with a squad. I'm playing my part, but I'm LeBron. Rings of the team, I feel Jackson at heart. The homie calling from a cell, a couple of homies be making it. Making it. I just want all of them dudes to do well, and I'm worried about taking a couple of L's. Don't sin for me, just win for me. Don't kill for me, just live for me. Keep it real for me, we eat together, leave the bill for me like...
Hand on my heart, I give it all I got. Walk the walk inside the talk. Take it higher, that's a god. Hand on my heart, no, I give it all I got. Walk the walk, talk the talk. Take it higher, that's a god. Never stopping, that's a must. Always winning, never lost. GPS, I never lost. GPS, I never lost.
Who do it better than me, yeah? Vision on 2020, yeah. VVS, Club ID, yeah. Determination, laser focus, banging on they, on they, though they taking notice, taking notice, taking notice. Determination, laser focus, banging on they, though they taking notice.
Move the chains, tell them get about the way. Move the chains, I'm about to win the game.